that you must always mind this world.
Some of you.